Now is the time for the burning of the leaves. They go to the fire, the nostrils prick with smoke, wandering slowly into the weeping mist. Brittle and blotched, ragged and rotten sheaves. A flame seizes the smouldering ruin and bites on stubborn stalks that crackle as they resist. The last hollyhocks fallen tower is dust. All the spices of June are a bitter reek. All the extravagant riches spent and mean, all burns. The reddest rose is a ghost. Spark whirl up to expire in the mist. The wild fingers of fire are making corruption clean. Now is the time for stripping the spirit bare. Time for the burning of days ended and done. Idle and solace of things that have gone before. Rootless hope and fruitless desire are there. Let them go to the fire with never a look behind. That world that was ours is a world that is ours no more. Remember the other day. They will come again, the leaf and the flower, to arrive from squalor of rottenness into the old splendour, and a magical sense to a wandering memory bring. The same glory to shine upon different eyes. Earth cares for our own ruins, naught for ours. Nothing is certain, only the certain spring.